are at Hemlock Gorge, another element of the Charles River Reservation, and a bag of pooch crap from yet another asshole dog owner. It's a fairly simple property. It's essentially enshrines another one of the colorful aqueduct bridges. It's kind of a sparse kiosk. Directing you to a website. And a reward for finding a missing cat. Colorful moss on the roof. It's got an assortment of trail options. Let's try the low road. It's usually what I take for the rattling last year's dry clinging leaves. To resemble the pitter patter of falling rain. Actually, it's got a different kind of orientation. Thank you. Falls as well. Must be the upper falls they was talking about. This is probably putting stone. Well bedecked with moss. There's our waterfall thing. It's set up probably to support this mill. Taking advantage of the handy little gorge. Oh my, look at all the foam. And there's your pinch point. I wonder if there's any detergent in this mess. Yikes. The messy monkeys we are. Fairly unimaginative graffiti. This is a little better. And there's the lip of it all. Let's take a look. Around over here. Yeah, it does look like you can cross over on the thing. I may do just that. That's some serious foam, my God. So much for water quality. Maybe some of it is endemic. Organic stuff, but I'd say it's mostly monkey slop. Lots of monkey slop. Nice ferns bedecking the gorge wall. Thank you. Oh, I dedicated something. Memory of Henry J. Lysacht, conservationist and a firm friend of Hemlock Gorge. Decent current here. And this is a similar kind of aqueduct design to the one I've seen out at Wobbin Arches. This will be all purdied up come spring, or actually come May.